time is a long time love story for us. It's been almost 8 years now and we've been using all sorts of setups, including portable ones and gigantic ones with as many as 132 cameras. But it's the first time we have the occasion to work with smartphones. It's way more tricky, and as of today, there are very few, if any, installations similar to this one. Of course, we still use our base modules. The digital calibration, the fast preview, the gallery page, and easy camera settings control. Using 18 devices, it takes about 3 seconds to get the files, calibrate, and generate an MP4 ready for display and for sharing. We tested various visuals and tried many different things such as interval triggering, light painting, action freezing, and many experimental things we're keeping for upcoming videos. Some of the unique features we can't get from DSLRs are these. From the dashboard, we can use a slider to zoom in and out or synchronize the focus distance across all devices. Also, as all of the units display the exposure in real time, it's much easier to put the right settings without having to guess. The available settings are ISO, shutter speed, and white balance. To calibrate, we turn on the crosshair overlay and simply align each phone with our calibration bar. Once we're close enough, we also apply a digital calibration on top of that to make sure everything is super smooth. Now for the triggering, we can use the button from the dashboard or any wireless PowerPoint Bluetooth presenter. But there is one thing about triggering that makes the smartphone really shine, and it's the countdown feature. With this, you can get audio and visual signal from the devices. This can be turned on and off from the dashboard. We're not sure how the future of these lightweight installations will unfold, but we know it opens a lot of doors and brings new possibilities.